Hey yo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Xenosaga Episode 1. Fortunately, I still have some time left over in my camcorder. About 15 minutes, so this'll be a short episode. Come at me, bro.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Demon? I don't care. I care to know what its fighting style is. Obtained Rejuvenator, Dragon Rod. A scepter with concentrated energy within increases Momo's attack by has a physical attack of 20. Looks like going down there is out of the question. Get a life, yo. It's locked from the other side. Weird. That locked door lead to anyway? So now I'm encountering stronger enemies. Discover segment address number 17, and I have the key for it too. The only one that's left is the number 6, Blood 9. A legendary gun hailed as the ultimate firearm. Yeah, I like the save game right now. I mean, the episode isn't almost over, it's just short. It takes a save for a point. If I'm in need of it, could always come all the way over dead. They're just a use. See, what's it called? The biosphere? So that's accessible now. Just figuring that's where I need to go. But, son of a bitch, the enemy respawns after that? Professor's invention. Some bimbo. Cosmos finally reached the level 36. Gives me no choice but to engage them. One more enemy down there. Oh, it's above me. Not this shit again. Yeah, this is what you've been looking at the entire episode. Alright, Ziggy's finally leveled up. Data. Obtain M chip guard. Or does it stand? I mean, does the M stand for micro? Just one enemy. As long as it's just one enemy, I'll just take it on. Youch. I guess fire attacks aren't too effective. Death spell, aww. Well, Ziggy's attack that I didn't do much, so I'm leaving him to the healing. Oh, not again! I bet he's just gonna keep doing it. If he does it one more time, I'm breaking out the Earth Kaiser. Well, I'm almost out of time, so thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.